Houston Roughnecks quarterback P.J. Walker has taken the league by storm and so far would be the MVP of the XFL if the season ended today. Though he definitely has needed help from his receivers and one receiver in particular, and that would have to be Cam Phillips, who is a star and has 4 touchdowns through the first 2 games, which is more than 3 XFL teams have. Let's go ahead and talk about him. My name is RZFL Sports. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more football content, XFL, NFL, CFL, AAF even. We do it all here. Go check out the RZFL XFL podcast. Link will be in the description. Now it's pretty funny. First couple minutes, you'll have to watch. Let's just go ahead and get into this video though. Cam Phillips has put on a show for the Houston Roughnecks, who are probably the best team, or if you want to say DC's better, the second best team in the XFL. But Cam Phillips right now is definitely the high-low number one receiver on that team. There are a lot of good players, like you have Mobley and Sammy Coates. You have a ton of good receivers, and anyone's going to be even better with P.J. Walker throwing to them. But Cam Phillips is the number one receiver, and he's shown to be the most versatile. You can throw it to him short, over the middle of the field, on the deep ball, anything. He utilizes the sideline quite nicely and has great route running skills. We saw this on one of the touchdowns against St. Louis, where an excellent play call happened. The St. Louis was running zone in an and goal situation. The Roughnecks took advantage of this. They had Cam Phillips running a route in the corner of the end zone, splitting the defenders, was wide open for a second. P.J. Walker put the ball right on the money in the back of the end zone. Cam Phillips knew he was going to get hit, and he also knew he had to get at least 1 foot down, and he did both because he's Cam Phillips. And a touchdown. 2 more touchdowns happened against St. Louis in a 28-24 victory. He had 8 receptions for 63 yards on 10 targets and 3 touchdowns. 3 touchdowns. That's called balling out. This year, total, he's got 12 receptions for 130 yards and 4 touchdowns. Against LA, he had 4 receptions for 67 yards on 8 targets and a touchdown. We saw them hit the deep ball early with him, and we've seen him in all phases of the ball. He's great. I mean, he could do anything as a wide receiver. We've shown his speed. We've seen his speed. We've seen his route running. We've seen everything. And I think that he's one of the better receivers in the XFL. My boy Nelson Spruce, who we're making a video on next, I'm going to put the link in the description. When that comes out, we're doing him. He's also up there, too. What stats don't show is Mikel McKay. He's probably also way up there, but hasn't got the ball thrown to him because he has Matt Migroen-Hertz throwing to him. So that kind of sucks. But I would definitely rank Cam Phillips up there as among one of the top receivers in the XFL. This year, P.J. Walker has a passer rating of 127.3 when targeting Cam Phillips. Because Cam Phillips is his favorite target. Cam Phillips gets open and Cam Phillips makes catches that other receivers wouldn't make. That's what made Cam Phillips. We're just gonna keep saying his name. Cam Phillips was on the Bills. He did have 1 reception in the NFL for 9 yards. He can say something that a lot of other XFL players can't. Recording an NFL stat, he was with them for 2 games. That was special teams. Played receiver. Was with the practice squad. Right now, he's in the XFL. He balled out at Virginia Tech. We already know that. You can look at his highlights of Virginia Tech. They're insane. This guy's definitely among the top skill position players in the XFL. The XFL definitely has a lot of great skill position players, but what makes him so fun to watch is you have a quarterback that can actually deliver him the ball, and he can go ahead and make those big plays because he has the big playmaking ability, and he's getting the ball delivered to him on time, where it needs to be, in stride, all of that jazz. Cam Phillips is an absolute baller. You know the drill, guys. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more XFL content. Go check out the RZFL XFL podcast. Comment any player that you would like me to make a video on next, because this is awesome. Cam Phillips is a beast. Thank you guys for watching. This is RZFL Sports signing off. Bye, guys. We did it.